Monster or Mortal. It's the new Metallica album. New outfits. Go back to the red, Ryan.
You have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type? It's all true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay. Oh shit, the foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
Yeah.
You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help.
It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
I'm not feeling this shirt for us, though. Going straight upstairs and getting
changed.
Never
thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
Jed, thank you so much for remembering my birthday last week, and Marco Esquanda Tequila was excellent. You're welcome over anytime. You're the best cook by a long shot, Francisco. Don't eat the peanuts.
I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
How do these birdwashing contests even...
Say thank you. Don't just carry on your conversation. Just cleaned your table for you. Rude. Bloody rude, that is. What up, duck?
It's gonna be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
What do you think?
Tonight's the spring festival. I wonder what's wrong.
No one ever asks him to dance.
Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course. I've never felt better.
Okay. Glad to hear it.
Makes him feel lonely, because it's like the town prom, isn't it? Let's change the jukebox music.
Papa! Papa!
Let's see what we got. This. Find the porridge. Let's listen to Gramps McGovern. Sort of thing I would expect to be playing in it.
Can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it.
Been there before. Maybe I can encourage her.
The way she's bopping to the music. Like a
hey,
sim.
Can
like
I
a
ask
sim
you
at a
something?
Karaoke bar.
I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
Oh. Well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just push through it, you know?
I'll try that. Thanks.
Trust me. You're not alone.
Are you all finished here? Y'all done? Y'all done there? Y'all done there, sweetheart? I'm gonna move to a small town and just work in a diner. But like, as an old lady, you know? I'm gonna like Mrs. Doubtfire it.
Hey, welcome. I'll be right with you.
I wasn't done with everything else. I was still snooping on people.
I better check in with Steph and Ryan.
I wish to change my clothes. No, it won't let me. Let's speak to Eleanor, though.
I wish Riley never found out about my condition.
Oops.
She needs to focus on her future.
I bet this is my fault, you know.
Riley found it. Hey, Eleanor. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Thank you, dear. I really appreciate your help from a couple weeks ago. It means a lot to me.
Of course. I'm glad I could help. Hey, is everything okay with you and Riley?
For the most part. She's pushing herself too hard helping me. I just want her to focus on her own life now.
Let me know what I can do.
You've done so much already.
Cannon.
I'm grateful, Alex.
I guess because we didn't remind her about the death, but honestly, if it's that bad, Riley needs to know. Someone needs to know.
Where are you, girl from Rome? Gosh, I really miss that song. They used to play it in here all the time.
Weird. I've never heard it. Maybe Jed knows where it went?
Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Hey, where do we keep unused jukebox CDs?
We don't. Everything we have is in the jukebox.
Cool. Just curious.
Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, there's new songs in here too. Baby, it's all I know. 22, 3, 4, 5. Song missing.
Jed's such a liar.
Honestly, I thought that was the cover. I thought it was like an edgy thing.
Definitely the best boss I've ever had. Which, to be fair, isn't that high a bar.
It's probably hiding around here somewhere, I suppose.
The hell am I gonna do with a jacket that says Hell Divers on the back?
Jeez, I don't know, boss man. Maybe you could wear it, like the rest of us are gonna do.
You think I want to broadcast my affiliation with you jokers to the rest of the world? I got a reputation.
Hey, maybe you could wear it, old man.
Ducky almost hustled me out of my first paycheck. Good thing Jed stepped in.
You're at work.
You're kidding.
I already got diverting.
They were roommates.
Behind here, maybe.
Sorry, Steph, but there can only... Jed's such a liar. Jed's such a liar.
Alright.
Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But We're still workshopping them.
Good to have options, right? So what are they?
Okay.
Sort of regret leaving this song on in the background.
I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up. Not important.
That's your plan. Oh my God, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't
You're both
think
just
she's
horny,
gay, right?
What are we doing here?
She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
These ideas suck. Let's keep workshopping.
I'm genuinely worried that these were the best ideas you had.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose.
This is literally the game just saying who you're interested in, who
okay,
do you think's
hotter.
Okay,
I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Isn't it? Oh no. Who are we gonna pursue, guys? This is clearly the seed of a, oh, I think this person is hotter than this person. Let's be honest, the chemistry is really there with Ryan with these two. I haven't felt it yet with Steph. I think they'd be like really good friends, but I haven't felt a connection between them. Just from the writing, the stuff with her and Ryan is like very feelsy. It's pretty heartfelt. It's pretty protective, you know? For a more long-term romance. I would love to pursue both and just see what happens, honestly. I feel like Steph needs more screen time. Ryan has all of this emotional plot and baggage that goes with it that makes it a way more enticing romance story, I think, than Steph's, you know? Right? Let's see what kind of game you've got, Ryan. Let's test you out though, right? That's what we need to see. We've seen Steph flirting. Let's use this as an opportunity to see you flirt.
Let's go with Ryan. Of course,
you're
offended. A total smoke show, Steph, but for Diane, I think Ryan is a good choice.
This, Ryan? This is like a bad dream.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Can't wait to see that percentage at the end of the chapter.
Your usual.
Thanks, Alex.
What's
bitch. She's like, what was that? Sorry, I've got allergies. I know you're responsible.
You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex? I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's like an android from Detroit.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac. But let's see what she's really feeling.
Who is your daddy?
Let me try and read.
Get a reaction to that. Let's see. Grab something and freak her out. Thank you very much for the 250 biddies.
I should try reading Diane's emotions before we go any further.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's
dead. A little key ring there.
If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more.
Okay.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck,
you know,
though.
Ethan, right? The child
sure
who lost her father
it.
Because of you.
Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
Do you have enough napkins for the table?
You know who else loved napkins?
Yeah.
Gabe.
I'm fine, thanks.
Loved napkins, he did. Gabe. Never shut up about napkins.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Religious, is ya?
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
Too busy talking about napkins, probably.
Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel?
Also, the audacity to sit and do your work in here, right? If she actually knows that it's their fault.
I...
The Lion, the Witch, the audacity of this. A much. Am I right?
Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
Now we read.
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe.
What are you doing? Nothing. Just carry on with your work and keep feeling that emotion. She's like, you okay? This girl's weird.
Okay. Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
It gets really framey when I'm in this kind of like dreamscape. But I have the graphics on max.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here.
You won. We get it.
Hello?
Miss Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
Wait, there's something else.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Those goofs over there at the bar. The more I get to know the two of them, the dorkier they both look, but like in a cute way, you know? Oh, God. I feel anxious for him.
Diane?
Hey, Ryan. What's up?
Well, if you're free later, I was thinking we could go on a hike together. There's some beautiful trails up in the mountains.
Oh, that sounds like a nice idea.
as if you wouldn't be thinking they're gonna kill me. Like, Ryan was there. We know who you work for. Don't fall for this. You're better than that. Sounds like a date. Ramp it up.
Alone in the mountains with this handsome fella? Sounds like a date. How long have you been planning this, you devil?
Well, to be honest, I've been wanting to ask you ever since you showed up in Haven. Truth be told. So.
Well, now this just feels cruel. She seems so excited by this prospect.
Hey, no rush. He's not going anywhere. Mull it over. Get back to him. Anyway, gotta go.
See ya.
First thing you would do would be check your bag.
Holy shit, that was
epic! Totally insane!
My heart is pounding.
Ryan, real talk. I think Diane actually wants you.
I know, I can't believe it!
Hey!
Oh, man.
Savage.
You guys. Oh, that was hilarious. Oh, my God. I hope this was worth it.
Evidence. Be like, I'm just gonna change my shirt, okay? Before we do this. All right, never mind.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do.
Let's go.
Grab
so I think the password is Ryan is hot.
And don't forget your guitar, okay?
One question. When the LARP's over, can I keep the hat?
I'd say that all depends on how you do.
Damn, gauntlet thrown.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me. Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
Ongoing investigation into the death of Gabe Chen. Mr. Chen's death has been ruled an accident. However, our investigation remains open. We encourage any members of the community who might have valuable information to step forward and share it with us. Our goal now is to gain a comprehensive understanding of the events that led to Mr. Chen's death in order to prevent further harm from befalling anyone in our community in the future. Thanks for your service, Deputy Pike. If it was ruled an accident, why are you still investigating? As stated above, the goal at this point is to gather enough information to prevent an accident like this from occurring in the future. Accident? Scare quotes? Yum. Love to lick boots. Go back to your safe space. Please don't make me disable comments. Don't make me do it, boys. Oh look, we're in a group chat together now. I'm making this official, the Takedown Typhon thread. Fuck yeah. It's an honor and a pleasure. Let's celebrate at Alex's place tonight. Shouldn't Alex make that proposal? Too late. Guess I'm hosting. You two free tonight for more scheming? Sounds good. I'm down. Crazy idea. Let's break into Typhon office in Denver. Got it all figured out. They have server access there. We can find evidence. We're not driving to Denver and breaking into a highly secure corporate office. Boo. But if we did, could I be the getaway driver? Sure. Steph, your license is expired. How do you even know that? Because he's a big loser. A loser with a valid license. You guys are killing me. The plan is a go. Distract. Distract. Charlotte. Where did we leave off with it? Or does it just go all the way to the top? Saving Ethan's life. Your speech on the bridge was beautiful. Thanks for being there for us. Course. Diane stopped by with the affidavit again. I declined. I wish they would just drop it. I'm sorry, Char. Hang in there. Hey, Alex. Would you like to come over for dinner tonight? Sounds amazing. Can I bring anything? Just you. Maybe some wine. See you tonight. I'm a little worn out. Any chance you can watch Ethan Wednesday? Happy to. Pay me in more of those lemon bars you made from last week. Do you want the recipe? I'd much rather earn them by hanging out with Ethan than having to cook. Good deal. Hey, Alex, I'm sorry. I have to cancel our girls' night. I'm not feeling great. Do you need anything? I'm okay. Shah, how many gummies is too many gummies? Sweetie, try and relax. Tell me how many you had. How worried would you be if I said 5 gummies? Did you have anything else with them? Alcohol? Other medication? Just snacks. Take a nice deep breath, take a drink of water, and lie down on your side. Don't drive or do anything serious. It'll pass. You had a little more than a normal dose, but nothing dangerous. Okay, thanks. Did I ever tell you? I think you're so beautiful. Thanks. Put your phone down and close your eyes. Hey, those texts last night were just a test. Did I pass? With flying colors. Ironically, flying colors are also what I see when I close my eyes today. Doing those edibles. Thanks for the help, Chen. Remember, I never told you anything. I risked more than my job to talk to you. I hear you, Mac. Don't worry. Get some sleep. Easier said than done. Ryan. Ryan! Let's see. Thanks again for everything today. Glad I could help. Do you want to meet tonight and plan what's next? Absolutely. Tell me where and when. Smiley face. Hey, you need a break from all the late night research? Want to go mountain biking on Saturday? Hurtling over dangerous terrain? So relaxing. You'll have fun, I promise. I'll try. Don't worry, we can replace the front wheel. My ass still hurts. You handled it like a champ. I hope this is in reference to the cycling. Short notice, but tonight's my annual viewing of this amazing nature documentary if you want to join. Amazingly, Steph is busy for the 3rd year in a row. I'm detecting a pattern here. Is there a stuffy British dude narrating? The stuffiest. Right answer, I'm in. See what's happening with Steph. So many texts. Up to... God, so many. Mm-hmm. But also, you took it like a champ is like the worst day after text that you could ever get from someone. You took it like a champ. Thanks, Dad. Hey, Alex, it's Steph. I'm so sorry. I loved Gabe. I can only imagine what you're going through. Do you have a second to swing by the store? Maybe. What's up? Nothing big. I'll tell you when you get here. Hey, think you'll be able to swing by? Sorry, I'll try. No pressure. So what you did with the LARP. Thanks so much, of course. Okay, that's what we got to do. I think Ethan's gonna love it. Don't think we're done playing football with me. The rivalry continues. I need a chance to redeem myself after that awful performance. Sorry, that championship was final. What? Just kidding. Oh, you bitch. Lol. Devastated. I'd love to keep playing. Come over tonight. Sick. Alex, I'm going to start running a tunnel and chambers game this week if you want to join. I have no idea what that involves. Sitting around with snacks, role-playing a cool story, pretend to kill stuff. I'm summarizing. Oh yeah, Steph is into D&D though. More points in that side of the court. Is it okay if I'm terrible? You won't be terrible. Sit in on our first session, play it by ear. Rad, free tonight. Ryan and I are meeting up. Wanted to pull you in. Love to help. Yo, sup. Think about bringing that guitar over to the store and jamming a bit. Oh yeah, and she plays the drums. In front of other living human beings? Just this living human being. I haven't played another front of people in recent memory. Let's go for it. Okay, so we've been hanging out and doing D&D and jamming. You're genuinely great. You have a gorgeous voice. Okay, Riley's messages. Drowning in flowers, send help. Lol. Random question, random answer. Are you Princess Shushu 2539? Oh my god, how? Lol. No, really, how? You showed me Shushu when I visited, and 2539 is Alex on a phone keypad. I've been had. So you play Dust and Daylight. I didn't take you for a JRPG girl. Me neither. I found it here and thought I'd give it a shot. Now I can't get enough. I thought I was playing single player. You must have spirit guides turned on. I could see you wandering around the Port of Clouds. Is she running around in Sky Children of the Light? That's so cool. Let's play sometime. I'm stuck at a big scorpion boss. I'd love to. Hey, girl. Thanks for the drink last night. Great to unwind with you. You got it. Let's do it again. It's kind of cool piecing her life in the town together from the messages without actually it having to take the time to do that, right? Just like with a week passing and stuff between each episode.
I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something.
Huh. There it is.
Yeah. I don't need to know what that was for.
Feather boa, a secret beer.
Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Dork.
I wanted to see if I could change my outfit for the LARP, though. What's up, Kat? How are you doing? Happy Monday. Okay, new outfits. Oh no. I'm not feeling any of these. What are we gonna wear to go LARPing in? I don't think those red pants are it. And we wore black enough. Let's change it up. Blue or white, guys? What do you think? Bullet. Wah. Bullet. Blonk. Bullet. Blonk. Pretty much everyone's saying blue. We'll go with the blue.
A dire rat joined your party.
Alright, he's ready to LARP it up. Just make sure we don't miss anything. Oh look, there's the offending gummies.
Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh.
Thanks for the football game. Only eat one of these at a time.
Steph, I will murder you.
Steph told me you'd be willing to play at our next open mic night. I wager it'd help loosen folks up and break the ice. Can you make it?
Jed. Daddy Jed here.
Wow. Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is gonna flip.
Welcome, travelers. Today, Thaynor the Monster Slayer visits the troubled Stonehorn, capital city of Karns. Can you dispatch the ravenous monster horde and save the kingdom? A LARP is a game in which players portray their characters through physical action, using costumes and props to have fun. Add to the fun and have fun. We're here to have fun. Don't hit too hard. Go for arms, legs, torso. Avoid hands, feet, neck, head. Act stuff out. Grunt. Act out an injury. This is our character. Untuned chord attack. Thaynor. And there's the little mappy poos.
I still haven't gotten you open yet.
There's a key in here.
Must be a key around here somewhere.
Gnome!
A housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said Gabe loved these. There it is.
Yoink. Are they UFOs? They look like eyeballs. I don't know. What's on my to-do list?
We're one step closer now.
Corporate sabotage to-do list. Figure out Diane's deal. Corporate law is complicated. Let's open this.
This must have been Gabe's.
Make shit right list. Oh yeah, they are little birds. We could see it closer when it was like that. Find Alex. Find owner of stolen Chevy. Reimburse Jed for free rent. Return Ernesto's Walkman. Donate to the Lawrence Detention Center. Apologize to Vic. New bong for Kevin. Apologize to Zoe. Really apologize to Katya this time. Apologize to Ira, tell him you like his remixes.
That's a long list.
Apologize to Oscar.
And I bet he would have gotten through it.
Pay Mr. Walbeck for the Chevy. Apologize to that guy from the mall. Write thank you letter to Lenny. Mall. Mail check to Mrs. Franks for broken window. Forgive Dad. He never got around to it. Oof. Write to Miss Henry at Buckman High. Tell her she was right. So this is like his sort of almost like a recovery list or something, right? Like things to do after his time in juvie. And whatever he was getting up to.
Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh?
Music stuff.
Oh, we can put stuff on. I wonder if it'll be the same song. I mean, she'd never not think of that one day now, right?
Sometimes it's hard to say where Gabe ends and I begin.
his job, his apartment, his life here. But if there is a seam somewhere, I see it most in Stefan Ryan. In my mind, when we're all together, I can imagine him in my place, and I can watch the scene unfold like a spectator for a life I barely knew. Or, if I choose instead, I can forget about Gabe and just accept, however improbably, that Stefan Ryan care about me for my own sake, for no other reason. I think I know which one Gabe would prefer.
Cool. Let's get to LARPing.
Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos.
A treasure chest. The place is slowly becoming a bit more my own.
Oh shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it.
My M. Bison?
Gabe's last
what is this hat?
From the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. You can take the kid out of juvie.
A lockpick. Keys.
Oh.
You're hot.
I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details.
Feather. Float like a feather. I mean. Now I'm just walking around my place with this hat on my head.
One day, I'll stop being a freeloader.
I appreciate your effort to start paying
now,
rent. Take a few months to fill your piggy bank first, then we can talk. Cute. Maybe it's on the roof. I feel like if you're going to have an outfit, you got to go full body. You got to have everything going on, you know? Give me a robe. Full shebang.
Yikes. This garden is looking gnarly.
We ought to do some gardening. Still left the empties there, huh?
So far, Ryan is the only one that uses this. Maybe I should just gift it to him.
Or start using it. Like, a place with a rooftop like this in this location would cost bank, right? Silly monies.
Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes.
Davules. Any more weeds? Life is weed, apparently. Done. Didn't see a feather anywhere, though. Heather.
Leave it to me to wreck Gabe's bike on my first ride. At least Ryan had a good laugh about it.
Took it like a champ, though. Oh, there it is.
Okay. Just need to grab my guitar now.
Alto the Bard is born.
Okay. I better find Ethan right away.
Not sure the LARP is happening. Ethan's not into it. Shit, sounds like his dad's picking him up in a few hours too. FML, any ideas? Let me try talking to him. Be right there. Hero.
Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
Definitely needs a cloak. At least a cape. Just attached to the shoulders. Mate, I put this hat on and everything. Let's go LARP, you know? State of me.
Hey.
I feel like he should just burst out laughing when he sees me.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but... I'd be pretty bummed if I didn't get to play my first LARP with you.
I do want to do this. It's just... Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Must be weird having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so... sad. 'Cause I'm like bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
Sure you can. Slap a smile on that face and let's go LARP, boy.
So don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Then don't. That's fine too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
All right.
Both are kind of valid, honestly. Like, you can be in it, but also sometimes pretending.
But I don't want to do it
a certain
alone.
Thing is different. Is
you have to help.
Not terrible.
Of course.
Make a habit of it, you know. Fake it till you make it. King Papa.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer. Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come.
The Burger King.
I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
There's a bunch of stuff.
Isn't the Burger King mascot, like, actually so
Maybe
creepy?
My bard can sing something about me.
Not like Ronald McDonald's any better, but, you know.
Sure.
That big head that he wears. Horde of ogres or ancient kraken? Ooh, let's sing about a kraken. Love a kraken.
A kraken ate a city every year until it died on Thanor's spear.
My goodness. So, you must be Thanor's bard, Alto, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Cute.
Time to find some jewels.
Reminder, we're open. No lady have floral needs in the ramp up to the Spring Festival. Despite the event on Main Street, we'll be maintaining business hours until 5 today. Attention, Monster Hunters. This appears to be the result of some sort of extra-dimensional shift opening up and spilling another universe's florist into our world. The Magpie Emporium will investigate.
Glad you're having fun, honey.
The Magpie Emporium arrived in the night, transforming an empty storefront into a fully stocked magic supply shop. Mortal residents are encouraged to come by and peruse our wares. We'll be closed to regular business this afternoon in order to participate in Steph Gingrich's live action game. We'll see you all this evening at the park for the Spring Festival.
Have fun.
Live action game.
Well,
what? It's called a LARP, Dad. I knew that. I was just testing you. Adorable. The famous rose cart has been polished up and stocked with our finest. You can find it in the park at sundown. Pick one to present to your Spring Festival sweetheart.
Man, nobody's ever given me a rose at a Spring Festival.
Don't worry, nobody's ever given Ryan one either. Ha ha, we'll see who's laughing tonight.
Me, at you.
Yeah, probably. Dude, it's no fun picking on you if you're just going to admit defeat. LARP volunteers, some of you still haven't synced up with me about your characters. Cutting a little close here, buds.
To Stephanie, I've written an extensive backstory for my character, inspired in part by sections of Wu Chengyan's journey to the West. However, whenever I try to include it in this application, I receive an error message to the effect that I have exceeded the character limit. Thoughts?
Well, I know what I'm doing with my afternoon. Can you drop off a coffee at the copy at the shop?
On my way. Journey to the West.
You guys ever watched that old show Monkey that was about Journey to the West? I think it was called Monkey. Typhon Mining, setting off charges. Revised protocols, publicly available on the website.
Best job I've ever had.
Black Lantern's happy to announce that we've returned to our normal hours of operation. And welcome to Alex, full-time waitstaff. All right.
This is kind of exciting.
Isn't it? Let's get this road on the show, my little adventurer. We got some beautiful medieval music in the background.
This guy... How do we know where to look?
I think we don't know. Excuse me.
Are you part of the LARP? Then get out of the park. Scroll of Healing restores you and your allies to full health, removes all negative status effects. Poison stun may only be used once.
What is that?
It's a magic scroll we can use in fights.
Oh, awesome. We should find as many as we can.
Urge to reinstall Skyrim and or any other RPG Rising. Run around so we don't miss anything. Any more scrolls around here? Nothing. Beautiful view, though. A Narnia show? I don't think it is. I don't know whether it was an Asian show that was dubbed.
Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
Calm down, Ryan.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight it.
Aw, dope. Bow, 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 bow. Let's use some magic. Not on Ryan, a shield of courage. Let's put it on Ethan. Oh wait, I did click Ethan. There we go.
Shield of courage!
Oh, I was choosing his move for him. Okay, and Alex. Magic. Stirring him.
Stirring him! Double Feanor's next attack.
Ah!
2 damage.
So we've got that scroll of healing too. Alright, Ethan, attack.
Burning blade! 2 damage, and you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
We don't need to heal yet.
Untuned cord. 1 damage.
Protected by shield of courage.
Ryan's really into this.
I'm still on fire.
He likes the mask, I think. I will attack again.
Untuned cord. 1 damage.
Loot!
Ah, my coins.
Oh, cool! I learned a magic attack!
1 damage to allies? Better be nice to Feanor.
So cute.
Let's keep going.
What do you think this key is for?
Maybe it unlocks something in one of these stores. How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it. Be serious.
Sorry, Ryan. It was self-defense.
Oh, I can... Oh, look.
Oh, I must look like such a goofball. So much for being hot.
Hot and goofball are not mutually exclusive. At least in my book.
Fair point. What was... Hang on. Something here. A dollar.
Huh. Did Ethan drop this?
Let's see.
I swung over the top once.
No way. Prove it. I'll give you a dollar if you can.
I did! I don't have to prove it. I'm gonna tell my mom you called me a liar.
Do it, dude. I dare you.
Just hang around for so long that he has to stay on the floor like that. Oh, and it was out of this statue as well. That's cool. Ba-ba-ba-boom. This is what I picture during a LARP. What's it like? I've never been to a LARP, but I know people who have done them in the past, like forever ago. I think they can be like live D&Ds and or battles. Sometimes they're entire weekends of things and they are fully organized with people running them and like organizing events like that. So like, oh, go, you know, they go down this road and then they have a bunch of staff who are just volunteers who work there that are goblins and battles and stuff. And I think sometimes they can just be like hangouts where people go and they're like in character for like an afternoon or a weekend. And it's like a bit like the Renaissance stuff sometimes. I think it depends on the event. This one, dodge.
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Find everything.
Let's go to the peach.
Because there's all kinds. Hmm. There's like stuff it's like cute, this, and then right? there'll be, you know, Vampire the
peach
Masquerade.
Ice cream cake?
LARPs, where it's
I
like everyone
know.
Goes to a nightclub or something, you know? Potentially vampires for an evening. Restores you and your allies to full health.
I've got another scroll.
Cool.
Take over an old warehouse and pretend it's a vampire club for the night.
Aren't I supposed to be the one Hey, what's all this?
Too busy to talk right now. Sorry.
Knock him dead. Ethan's back to his old self, thank God. What a great kid.
Ethan's got a lot of people who care about him. Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP.
Goldweather's Tavern. Let's see who's in here. Blood.
Looks like you dropped something, Diane.
Appointment every Tuesday.
I just haven't slept. You know? Every time I close my eyes, my brain pulls up all these thoughts. These regrets. So I just lie there, crying and feeling like a horrible person.
You mentioned regrets. Can you drill down on that? What is it that you regret?
I don't know. I'm not sure of anything right now.
Give us your secrets, Diane.
Whoa. What's that about?
Let's see what this says. Can I read this? It is believed the Swamp Troll has taken residence below the Eastern Bridge. Use extreme caution when crossing, or better yet, don't.
Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in.
Damn.
What happened here?
Oh.
Fellow survivors, I see.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper.
Barry.
That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Let's see what we can find around here.
Welcome to my tavern, traveler. I am Barry. Barry the Good.
He looks like he's having a good time.
Okay. I think I checked all the compartments.
Okay, thanks.
I'm a genius for convincing Steph that my character should be alone behind the bar. All the drinks I want.
Not sure how I feel about that.
I feel like there is a lot alluding to Ducky being an alcoholic.
Yes?
I see you've poured yourself some ale.
What's up, Shell?
I heard Barry the Tavern Keeper has a son, Ned. Was very observant.
So, Barry's like 100 years old?
Oh, he didn't react. Well, now I feel bad. I'm trying to get you to open up about your drinking here, Ducky.
We're gonna keep looking around.
I'm not done searching.
Good luck!
Mm-hmm.
House barred. Sorry, Steph. Alto is pretty happy with her current gig.
Seeking a house bard to entertain at dinners, dances, beheadings. Must be witty, perceptive, generous of heart. Black hair preferred, cute smile a plus. Excellent compensation. Old swords for sale. Repel monsters with a secret blend of herbs. 4 gold coins for the recipe. A coin. Meow.
This kingdom has serious problems.
Sir Howl of Gravetown, Gorham Dankbreath. Wanted, dead or alive. They put blood on the bear.
Oh gosh, I think Ducky dropped this.
Look at it.
Oh gosh, I think Ducky dropped this.
What does it say?
Oh gosh, I think Ducky dropped this.
Damn, something about hateful old bastards?
Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this. Guess Lawrence is gonna need a new business advisor.
Dear Lawrence, I write to amend the advice that I gave you when we last dined together. There is no need to sell your business. I'm confident the age of monsters will soon come to an end. I have it on good authority that His Majesty's call for heroes was answered by none other than Thane or the legendary monsters. I feel like Ethan should be following us around and reacting to all of this as well.
The amount of detail in this LARP is insane.
The legend of the soul jewels.
That better be washable.
Oh, I can read it like this. Keep forgetting about my
the
power.
The 13th quinquennial meeting of the Daegu Biscuit Boys is hereby called to order. I'm sorry to announce that all 6 of us remain upright and above ground.
First point of order. Ducky, if you had to guess, though, how much longer are you fixing to live?
Just long enough to collect, Gordon, and not a minute longer. I'll crawl graveward with your shares clutched in my stiffening fingers. You mark my words.
Interesting. Music.
What happened to the rest of the music?
Find the pages. This would be so fun. This feels like a scavenger hunt, but like in costume, you know?
Someone knows how to keep Thanor busy. I actually feel bad for that person. Thanor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it! It's one of the jewels!
An infinity stone. So these were the things that she was making that were on her...
Two to go.
That wasn't so bad, right? Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
Glad
Steph really went all out in here.
Okay, I think that's everything. What's this warning?
We're gonna have to deal with. Did you see this warning?
I read that outside.
Yeah. Well, that's a bad situation. Trolls are ruthless.
I wonder if Alto the Bard would have cracked the tavern top 20.
Oh. His emotion changed.
Alex is right. But I was just trying to have a little fun.
Gotta pace out that fun, Ducky. For your own good.
Don't be mad at me because you got a problem.
Yes?
How did you survive the attack?
Well, I'm not proud of it, but I tripped an elderly woman.
The kid's face.
She had it coming. Stingy dish wench.
He pulls the best faces in the whole game.
Want to tell him about our quest?
We're on a quest to end the Age of Monsters. So you won't have to live in fear anymore.
Are you now? Let me give you something that you may
find
useful.
They even changed the menu behind.
Thanks. I'm gonna go ahead and guess we'll be meeting a snake.
Snakes within hearing must fall asleep.
We're gonna keep looking around.
Good luck.
So did you open the thing? Wasn't he supposed to try all the keys on this thing?
In retrospect, this is so obviously a decoy.
Oh, for the other thing that we found. Okay. I guess we're done in here.
Bye.
Godspeed.
Oh yeah, I guess you could get that vibe with an escape room too.
Never done one.
Check out what I found in that chest.
Nice work, Thanor.
Can someone explain why Ronald Main Street's dressed like a Renaissance festival threw up on them? The Age of Monsters hath descended upon our fair hamlet. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Listen not, sir, to those who would tell you to abandon hope, for the great hero Thanor has arrived at our gates. What does this mean? I just wanted to get some ice cream. Ryan, is that you? I like that they made full social media accounts for this.
I should probably drop in on Riley and thank her in person.
Let's see, no guarantees. Oh, she like got in. Great, thanks for the drink last night. I made Ryan tell me what this USB is for. He was being vague for my own protection. Don't worry, I'm going to try my best to get you access. OMG! No guarantees. Depends on how good the password is. Thanks, you deserve the truth. Typhon's hiding something. I'll be at the shop if you need anything. Okay.
There was some really interesting stuff in there.
There was something that said about being behind the tavern at midnight. Let's see if we go around this way. Oh, who's this?
You see, I warned you not to go. Now you look pale. I told you so.
Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
Oh! We read about that in the tavern, right?
Sure.
Tell him.
Their names are...
That one.
The answer is Nira, Dasis, and Belen.
You solved the riddle you've been told. Your prize? A useful hint. Behold. To bribe that deadly troll of old, you have to pay 4 coins of gold.
4 coins. Got it.
There's more. Because you solved my verse, you may take 1 gold from my purse.
Do we need 2 more coins?
I wish we could go back to the tavern when it's...
Thanks.
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
That makes 2 of us.
Adorable. It's the kind of thing that I feel like you would have to be, like, I don't know how you couldn't find it fun, really.
We're like Master Scroll Seekers.
Yep. Okay. Got a way around there. I love that they like, shut the whole street down for it.
Go get him, Ethan.
I'm Thanor.
Could there be something down the alley?
This is boring.
Why is my dead lover talking? Shh, they're here. Woe
said,
is me.
We're lovers?
Woe is me. Behold, my love has been slain by yonder
river
monster.
Is this the same couple from earlier?
Where? Just down the yonder alley, near the river. Alas, alas.
Wow. That actually felt really sad.
I meant to be dead, sir.
Yeah, right? I
beware of river monster.
I feel like they're bonding over this back there. Oh my god, it's Ryan every time.
Some kind of snake?
I guess.
So his social media account is just him talking to himself.
Do we have to fight it?
Why wouldn't we?
I mean, it's kind of cute, isn't it? And not goofy looking at all.
What are you talking about?
Was that a mouthing of words or an awkward...
What do you
want
to do?
Like a bite. Use the bell.
Ophidian chime. Snakes within hearing must fall asleep.
Pretend that's a low sound. Snakes' ears are internal, so they can't hear.
Nice.
This is.
And loot.
More loot.
All right, let's make some ears bleed.
Wait, what's that? It's like a dragon scale or something.
Maybe it's got magical powers. Let's hang on to it.
Yeah!
LARP signups are gonna go up through the roof.
That was so smart of you to use the bell.
It worked out, didn't it?
I wanted to bug Ryan some more. What do we got? A scroll. Getting all the scrolls, dude.
I saw that. Like, right before you picked it up.
Okay, you can have the credit.
No, I don't care. I'm just saying.
Too late. Credit's yours.
Okay, we handled the rivers.
What else have we got? Blacksmith.
No one appreciates my... Oh, there! I hear you've dealt with the river serpent, huh? More than just talk, are you? Bah! What a thankless life, being a smith in the age of monsters.
Fully in character.
He's
even
really
his internal
into this.
Emotion and dialogue. He's immersed.
Everything okay? You seem pretty, grumpy.
I've forgotten the damn components of Sun Silver. Don't suppose you know the composition?
If Sun we find Silver. Out, we'll tell.
Is he internally screaming in his head
That's
whilst
right.
reading a book?
Whoa.
One, two, three. I control me. One, two, three. I control me. This book is written for fucking toddlers.
Ooh, nothing like getting pissed off at your anger management book. Come on.
Aw.
Disappointed?
I thought I would finally get to go in.
I bet there's something fun in the... I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
The record store over there. Jogger.
That run felt amazing.
The one that we helped.
I'm so proud of myself.
Wow. Good for her.
Let's go into the record store. Go in order. Can we talk to this guy? No. Probably a bad idea anyway.
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
Monster or mortal?
Mortal!
Come in.
Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times. Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Witchy Steph.
Oh, so this is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit, okay?
Okay.
Let's see what Steph's done to the place.
Steph's Halloween skin.
Alex is allowed to think Ryan's hot. I need to get over it.
Never seen Steph all twisted up like this before. Surely she knows she's hot, too. She's always so confident.
Caused some jealousy.
How does Steph come up with all these names?
There's the Sun Silver.
I'd like to try one of those bard instruments, please.
You'll need to schedule a private appointment.
I'll do that.
Tapestry, man, the size of that thing.
That actually looks legit. Golems. Animation fee not included. Oh, Steph.
See, this is the thing, right? With the thing, if you think of it as who to choose between them, the romance angle... Steph is getting points for this. She organized this whole thing. Super nerdy, it's super cute, it's a really kind thing to do. It's an interesting interest to have, right? It's a cool hobby, etc. But who's stealing the show by being a goofy snake and a goofy wolf and being like cute with it and adorable and... Come on! Like, Ryan is still involved in the thing that would lean you towards Steph.
Wonder if they have drills for this.
Gonna have to pull something out of the bag here, you know. Tarot cards. Alright, this is our tarot for the week.
What do I want insight about?
For people. For me.
What?
The Lovers. A card of necessary choices, equal temptations, and divergent paths. Uh-oh. For people, here's Steph's card. The Hanged Woman, a card of self-surrender, fates accepted, the unknown, embraced. Ryan.
Is that true for Ryan?
A card of inspiration, optimism, hope for the future. Melted. For Haven.
Yikes.
A card of endings, inevitable transformation, and letting go. Things, Typhon.
Holy shit. Too real.
The devil, a god of power and domination in the pursuit of same. A power.
Chaos and destruction. Yeah. No shit.
I know.
Warning.
This sort of makes me want to replay the first one, but they're doing a remaster of it, so I guess I would just wait till that.
No need to warn me.
It's a wonder Valkyrie's ever hungry. What, with all the human flesh I assume she consumes?
Dude, I hear you, but a combat-based system with no social mechanics is like my fucking nightmare. Are you-
Hey, Precious. Where did you come from?
Are you the one I've been hearing in the walls? Smartass, there's a cat outside the shop. Dude, I don't know. She doesn't have a collar.
Yeah? I'll call Pike, see if anybody's reported their cat missing. Meantime, guess she's coming to work with me, isn't she? Yes, she is. Yes, she is.
I guess some heroes are into bards with flashy guitars, but I'm glad Thaynor has better taste.
The streets used to be full of people.
Holy shit. Steph looks fantastic.
The Soul Sapphire's right there! For sale!
Okay. Then we also need the troll dust.
I am a very friendly troll. Now that I'd like to see. 10,000 gold? Okay. Obviously, there's some other way to get this. Why is this 10,000 gold?
Was I too generous? It was originally 20,000, but...
No, I meant... Never mind. Would you consider giving us that sapphire?
I keep accidentally cutting the kid off, even though this whole thing's about him. I'm just so into it. For my hand in marriage, I'm gonna offer myself up.
In exchange for something far more valuable.
I would have just offered a kiss.
In marriage. And all of its associated benefits. I'm sure this isn't the first time someone's asked you, given your obvious hotness.
I mean...
Oh, man.
I'm about to see some girls kiss. Let's just... This just got real. It's the best day
I'd
ever.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't intrigued. But I'm afraid I can't accept. For now.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the age of monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows. Bring me back one of its scales.
Ryan out there going...
And I'll give you the sapphire in return.
I'm a fish.
One magic
fish. Oh, that's what the snake was.
Impressive.
We don't get Ryan as a fish.
Well...
Missed opportunity.
Then here's my end of the bargain.
Missed opportunity.
Only one more jewel left.
Let's take this troll dust.
So there's definitely a troll at the Eastern Bridge.
Do you think we can beat a troll?
Probably.
We found a lot of scrolls, so you could choose to, but also if Ryan's playing this troll, I think it'd be hilarious to sprinkle him with dust and see him be friendly.
3 gold, please.
Let's see if that made her feel better.
I do.
Maybe when Ethan's not around.
I hope we meet again.
Cute. She nearly passed out from that wink. I feel like a wink is really hard to pull off. That's like a real throwing it out there. You have to be like, not only does they have the reaction have to be right, but you also have to like
that
nail the wink
cool store.
So you don't look weird. Like
I liked the instruments.
Of course you did.
Hey, we found the components of Sun Silver.
It's iron, goblin ore, and fire powder.
Praise the gods. Of course. How could I forget?
Welcome back, Liv.
Why don't you take that scroll for your kindness?
Did you see this scroll first?
No.
All right. He's brave and he's...
Let's see if that cheered this guy up.
Seems like... Listen here. Since you two already defeated the serpent, maybe you can handle the troll around the bridge.
Let's try the flower shop. I guess a little detour. Speak to Riley.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB. Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to...
Stay in character.
Renew... My Bard Guild membership.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, look, Alzheimer's. So that is what's going on. Is there no music? Reminders for Nana. Morning. Change water. Afternoon. Put new mail next to computer. Check on outdoor plants. So she's like helping us. That's why it was important that she knew. It's important to have a support network around you. Did you mean to order this twice? If not, I'll send it back on Monday.
Hey there.
Probably no music because I guess if you go with the other option, she doesn't know.
I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB. I've got a job now. I could actually donate something.
Let's see what we got in here.
Did Riley put this up? The last thing Eleanor wanted was everyone fussing over her.
Reduced hours of operation due to family health issue.
So Eleanor's donating all those decorations?
Beautiful arrangement from this year's festival. One ticket, $1. Is there anything I can... I don't want to forget my powers here.
Nana's such a good person. She doesn't deserve any of this.
And neither does Riley. For fuck's sake.
Riley, I just want you to know I'm so happy we're talking again. I know it's hard to trust me after all that shit with Typhon, but I'm not going anywhere. I'll be here to help you with Nana, whatever you need, Mac. P.S. You're really strong and wonderful. I hope you know that, BPS. I still love you. But I'm not asking anything. It's a little snoop.
Eleanor must hate that she needs this.
The reminders...
Riley's like 300 pages in. Must be a good book. I will definitely not touch this.
Passwords checked. Hacking. I feel like these little butterfly lamps are references to the first game. What's that? Smart home system, remote security.
For Spring Festival. These are freaking gorgeous.
Photos.
Those are new. I guess they're reminders.
Okay.
Any luck with the USB?
No, not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky.
Oh.
If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer. But don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing this.
You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe. And honestly, it's a nice distraction for me right now.
Is something going on with Eleanor?
I found out Nana has been sick. She has Alzheimer's.
Oh, wow.
Anyway, let's talk about something else.
School.
Are you still going to school?
Oh, no. I turned them down. Nana told me not to, but she's going to need help.
That must have been a hard decision.
No, I knew what I had to do. What's hard is dealing with the disappointment.
Interesting. It's an interesting one, because obviously, you know, her carer here would like her to keep going and not know, but with this kind of thing, sometimes it's just like a family comes first matter, and it's something like schooling. Riley seems pretty young. She can always do it after she hangs out here. You know, she can take another year, take another 2 years here and take care of her and then go and do it. If she wants to, if that's what she wants, you know, don't do anything you don't want, but if that's what she actually wants and wants to take care of her.
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, he's around. Probably too embarrassed to show his face. He has been helping Nana a lot. I'm sure he's just trying to get back together with me, but it kinda doesn't matter. I'm grateful he's here.
Let's talk later.
I'll let you know if I make any progress.
Thanks again.
Sad little break in the D&D day. Well, bye then. Nothing positive to report. Okay. I go back out here and pretend to be a bard and look at a cute guy pretending to be a troll.
I wonder
okay,
what
bye.
We'll find at the Bridge of Flowers. I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
I think Alex has Alzheimer's. Oh God, look at him.
Oh
shit! Troll! Incoming! He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do? Troll dust. Dusted trolls become very friendly. One pinch per troll.
No. Don't you dare.
Man. Visitors. I love visitors. Can I get you anything? A glass of marsh water. Slug chips.
How about that jewel? On your belt.
Sure. Anything else?
Why don't you say something nice about each of us?
You put a great deal of thoughtfulness and care into everything you do. And you see deep into the hearts of people. But you don't let that stop you from believing in them.
Stay in character, Ryan. Jeez.
This troll is emo.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hit him with your sword. Roast this troll.
We're on a quest. Anything you can do to help us out?
I could teach you to fight like me. Here you go.
Class warrior, strike of wrath.
That was quick.
I think that's all we need, right?
Come visit again. Anytime.
We've got all three. We can go back to the king now.
Yep.
Okay. That troll was scary.
Did anyone know how long the play game thing's going on? Is there still time to sign up? It looks super fun. Sorry, dude, we're pretty deep in at this point. Enjoy the show, though. Aw, bummer. Maybe next time.
Shit. That didn't take long.
Lost one flash drive. I think I had it when I was at the lantern earlier. If anyone finds it, get in touch with me immediately. I'm offering a reward. I'll keep an eye out. Thanks. Ruff, hope you find it. What kind of reward? Do you have it? No, but depending on the reward, I'll try a lot harder to. Oh, see if there's any SMS. SMS? No. Ryan kind of had the same vibe as it threw me back to the time that we played Darwin, which was like some battle royal game, but you could be the director of the show, which meant you would like be behind the character or fly around and you could talk to people, and we like made some guy roleplay for rewards in the game. So it's like a battle royal trying to kill each other, but I could give people stuff if they like do what you say or whatever. We were like, "Oh, roleplay your must with us," and he was like, "Oh, I'm a dwarf. I want to have an ale." So good. Oh, dwarfses, yes. What ale will you have?
The strongest one that you have.
The game was so fun. Can't believe it flopped. So back to... what is the thing? Return to the park. There we go. This is a really, really cute middle episode. BRs were all the rage. I guess they still are, but not the BRs we would do our kind of goof with. Couldn't really do that with Apex or Warzone. I guess you could try, though.
Oh my god. It's my mom.
Thaynor, the monster slayer. You've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria. The forest spirit!
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look. There.
What is that?
Sword. Under a magical tree.
The Sky Sword. It's the Sky Sword of Power! It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics!
Oh, this is what Ryan was carving out.
It's got the pincer. And the same grip.
Cute.
And it's got this part for the jewels! How do they do it? Can I really take it?
Promise me you'll only use it for good. Helping others and stuff like that.
Okay.
When he said, oh, I was up late or whatever, and I haven't carved like that in years. Feeling that pure joy. Oh, we're gonna see it how he sees it. No way. That's very cool. I was thinking earlier, it's very cute how it's like still grounded and feels realistic with it. Like in the battle, they could have had like the actual monsters and stuff, but it's so much better waiting for this moment to do that reveal and how he sees the world. Beautifully paced.
Bard, a song if you please.
Monsters beware or prophecy fulfilled. Let's do prophecy. A bit more immersive.
The prophecy's fulfilled at last. Now Thanos' might is unsurpassed.
Is that Town Dad?
I'll take that sword now, and the jewels.
Cravius, Lord of the Underworld! I should have known King Tabor was you all along!
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me!
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Give them to me!
Amazing. I bet they had so much fun making this episode. Man, look how legit this is now. This is awesome.
Horus is harmony.
Fire blast.
So cool.
Sorry. Worth it.
Healing serenade, stirring him. I think our health's okay.
Stirring him.
Let's power you up, boy.
Strike of wrath.
Troll power.
Ring of fire.
No.
That's... Oh, I'm out of moves.
Shield of Courage!
Do you want to see all the animations?
I summon the fury of hell! Death to all who defy me!
The graphics are gorgeous, man. I need a whole RPG like this now. Let's use that heal.
Healing Serenade!
Burning Blade!
Curse this fire!
Nearly there. What items did we have?
Scroll of Advantage.
Hey, Alex, put a bit more feeling into it. Get immersed. Scroll of Advantage. Healing Serenade. Just those audios almost felt like they forgot to record them because the other one she was giving it some.
Stirring him.
That one's fine.
Untuned Chords.
Bam. Get him, Thanor. He's nearly done.
No!
I would have loved it to have just smash cut back to him in the park doing that scream. With his little crown on his head.
I can't believe what just happened!
That last fight was epic!
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
Oh no! That takes them out of it. Oh, that's so sad.
Gabe's dead. Gabe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe!
Ethan!
Stupid Typhon.
Listen to me. It wasn't your fault. At all. It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't.
A little Goodwill Hunting moment.
Charlotte?
Back here.
I guess you'd want to move, really, wouldn't you? The studio.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already pick him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
Mm. He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on.
I don't mind you at all. Do you want to talk about it?
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Sure.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
Yeah, relax.
Shit.
I guess because she's struggling to get through to her kid. But we are, you know, a bit of
jealousy
there.
Where did that anger come from?
Because, like, even then when he had a breakdown, she was like, oh, and then she didn't come over. She left it to us. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Someone going on, I think. Good night, Darth. Have a good night.
There's almost an innocence about this one. I wonder what it's saying. Wonder what's inside. It looks like Charlotte is really pouring herself into her art. This hurts to even look at. How much did it hurt to make?
Really snaps when I'm behind her going wah, 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 wah. She's like, Jesus Christ, will you leave? Just one second. See her art differently now or something, maybe. The rage. Music.
Her anger is so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Coraline, coming in with the 61 months with the Tier 3 benefactor of Bear Island. Thank you so much. Continued support. It's a long time. Some great support. Thanks.
Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you. But I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life.
She hates me.
Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone?
Not like you had a choice, you know?
Ryan, it's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you?
She's so angry at everyone around her.
Evil within
There's
two vibes from
here.
That.
Hmm.
That little figure's pretty dope.
What is wrong with me? I can't let myself feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster? Ethan! It's your fault! Why couldn't you just fucking listen?
Thanks.
You're angry at him. At Ethan. You blame him. I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte. I hate my son, Alex. He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Cape. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan, if he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that.
Kinda does, to be honest. Like, it's not a wrong feeling. It's just a feeling that she's gonna have to get through. Everything always comes back to something. Everything bad that happens in your life can be traced back to something or someone, but that's just something you gotta go through, isn't it?
What you're feeling makes more sense than you think. Your pain matters too.
None of it fucking matters! He's dead! I wish I were too.
This anger could kill her. And nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away?
I'm gonna absorb.
I can do it. I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me?
Probably a bad
and
idea.
Even if I can, should I?
I have to pick? I don't know, dude. I really want to see what happens. Equally, this is something she has to work through. Like, why does me, would me taking that anger heal her from it? What would it do to me if I leave? Look, it's like happy colors. It's like joy over there and she's all red. But I also kind of want to see, just like out of curiosity, what would that look like, us taking her anger, and what would that do to us, right? How could we dispel it? I'll leave her here with it, but she seemed almost like suicidal or something. Oh, it's such a tough choice for like going ahead of what will happen next. Ooh, man. Oh, really tough. Like, I'm leaning towards leaving her alone, but I really want to see what would happen if we took the anger away. This is the toughest choice so far. Like, I wish there was an option to not just, like, leave. You know, like, not take her anger, but also not just, like, leave, be like, bye, and leave the room. Difficult. So difficult. I really want to see what happens, but I also don't want to, like, screw up being happy. We've worked so hard with Alex and everyone. Oh, God. Curiosity to take the anger is so strong. When I'm going to trust my gut, got to trust my gut when I play these kinds of games. Always go with the gut. I think I leave that alone. That's a time bomb right there, but hopefully she can work through it on her own.
I can't. I'm sorry, Charlotte.
Come too far, dude.
You're strong. You'll get through this.
I guess we'll find out.
Something you gotta go through, I'm afraid. Maybe stronger for it on the other side.
Okay, okay. Hear me out.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Like, I couldn't handle the scene if we'd probably come in here really angry and, like, tell them to get the hell out and stuff. It would just be, like...
Alex.
Too much. We'll do it in a different time.
So, how did things go with Charlotte?
To be open about it. This is our little crew.
I don't know. She was hurting so much. I thought I'd be able to help her, but I couldn't.
If you couldn't help her, I'm sure no one could.
So please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but Alex.
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
I should probably listen to that.
Who was it?
I need to know.
We're here for you, okay?
Type in safety. Mac? It's me.
Oh yeah, we knew it was Mac, but we were here in the background.
Yeah, okay, just listen. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get
killed. Literally said that it was a child, too.
What's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now, trying to find him. Mac, please.
All right, I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me.
Thanks, Mac.
Whatever. Just doing my job.
This just, like, kind of throws Mac into the firing line, doesn't it? Unless there's more to this.
They just ignored him. It's so fucked.
It's not really...
You know what's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy.
Like, in court, there isn't proof that Mac told other people, right?
We're taking these fuckers down.
Like, we know he did, but I'm just saying they would deny it. Gonna need more.
This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it. A key part of any good investigation.
Food.
Talk about looking for whatever's going on with Typhon. It wasn't worth Gabe's life.
We're going to get them. For you, Gabe.
A cold case and a warm beer.
So,
How fucked are we?
If we can't work it out ourselves, we could just have Ryan seduce the truth out of Diane.
You know, that might actually work.
After what I saw this afternoon, I'm not putting anything past you.
On a scale of 1 to 5 gummies, how are we?
We're gonna get them, okay?
Yeah, I know we will.
Anything else to look at in here? Any secrets, baby? Look at the map. Typhon Pit, Dillon River, Rock Slides Common, Tool Drop-Off, 2008 Mine Collapse Sinkholes, Old Refinery, Old Mill, Prospect Lake. I almost get the feeling like we're going to find out they had something to do with the collapse that Town Dad was involved in, you know?
Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
Yes. Chicken.
This is ACFC. How can we feed you? Is the Good Pickens chicken thing still going on? It sure is.
Fried next. Chicken. Salty
fries.
Let me
get a
fries,
large order of the spicy nuggets.
Coleslaw.
Excellent choice. And would you like the biscuit and gravy or the mashed potatoes and gravy?
Oof.
So hungry.
Okay, sir? Oh, fuck, sorry, do you need a minute?
No, I'm gonna go with the potatoes. Yeah, let's just do potatoes.
You could do both for 50 cents extra.
Oh my god.
You still there?
Yeah. No, that's okay, just the potatoes.
Lace Flowers, this is Riley. How can I help you?
Hey, babe, it's me.
Hi, babe.
Hey,
babe.
What's up?
I'm on lunch. Oh, you're not going to believe what J-Man did this morning with some of the new diet. Hey, so I'm not sure about this part here.
Shh, it's Mac.
Is that Gabe?
Hey, Mac, can we talk later? I'm kind of...
That
busy.
Looks sus,
yeah.
Dude.
Let's hang out when you get off.
That
okay?
Looks so
Hold
bad.
Why is Gabe there?
Okay.
Riley.
I love you.
Wait, Riley.
Oh, Mac.
That was not how you just say we're just doing something. The shushing and then the being like, I'm busy. Shh, it's Mac. Oh no.
Hi, Belt Plumbing. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm of Typhon Mining. I think we had one of your plumbers up here last week.
Typhon Mining. Give me just 1 second to check our records. Yes, I have a record of a service call regarding
sewage.
Some sewage backup.
Yeah, So, I don't think it's fixed.
The field report I have says that the issue was diagnosed and solved. Can you describe what you're seeing?
I really can't. Look, can you just send someone?
I'll have someone out to you later this afternoon.
Great.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Nasty.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hi, Diane. It's Rose, down at Town Hall.
Hey, Rose, how are you?
Oh, I'm busy as a bee this time of year. You have a second? Some folks have come in here with some...
Typhon Mining. This is Brandon. Hello. I'm calling from the Department of Land and Resources to
Typhon Safety.
Mac? It's me.
Fuck off, Jen.
Yeah, okay. Just
so then the next call.
I need you to...
Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt. Or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call. Email me when it's done. I will.
What the hell is Rhea?
Must have been pretty damn important.
Maybe Diane says more about it in her email?
Maybe. Let me see if I can find it.
Okay. A little flick through the rest of these.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm
an investigator.
Not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number,
for intimidation.
Address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with
Mr.
the Rocky
Praha.
Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic. Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Diane, it's Jason.
Hello, deputy. You have good news for me?
Jason?
Damien. You are officially cleared to continue Deputy Pike? Regular operation. The county no longer considers your pit an active crime scene.
Well, that's a huge relief.
Now, to be clear, the investigation is still open and active. Typhon hasn't been cleared of anything yet.
Sure, I understand. But can we start mining again?
Yes, you can start mining again.
Is there anything else?
Nope. No, that's it.
Well, thanks for the call.
Yeah, no problem. Take care, Diane.
You too.
Seems a lot easier to get away with murder than you'd hope.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
All right. Emails.
Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections.
Hi, Diane. I want to congratulate you on the Haven Springs Inspection Program. I just got word back from the estate that we've officially passed the inspections. Pop some champagne, you've earned it, and that's left us out to vote. I've been hearing great things about your progress with the town members. Sponsoring the Spring Festival was a nice touch. Keep up the great work. We're in the home
stretch. I'm
going to
make sure this expansion fails if it's the last thing I do. This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea?
I warned you, Lena. I fucking warned you. Rhea went off undetected as you insisted, and now someone is dead. You better have a plan. I am not going down for this, at least not alone. I understand you're upset and emotional about tonight's tragic, unavoidable accident. Therefore, I'm choosing to overlook this momentary lapse of judgment. I'll be calling first thing tomorrow to discuss how we move forward. I suggest you take the night to cool off. Lena.
Damn. Is this what Diane sold her soul for?
After our recent conversation, I took the liberty of expediting your application to our executive training program. We'll move forward with your enrollment as soon as you have the situation in Haven wrapped up. Best.
Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems.
Sorry to hear about the troubles you're having with your hauler. I spoke with some folks about getting the brakes fixed, but given the upcoming expansion, I've decided to go ahead and buy a new one.
He's talking about it like it's a sure thing. Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems.
The Bat guys say they'll have it there next week.
Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic?
Emailing to inform you you've set a date for the inspection of the two sites, the decommissioned coal shaft going down into the closed shaft to ensure Typhon has taken proper precautions to stabilize the land post-collapse. Active uranium pit. What is Rhea then? If it's not in the old emails then.
Damn. What a polite way of saying, I control you and don't forget it. Situation? You mean that guy you killed?
Can I not search the archives for it?
Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections. Of course that was Diane's, whatever Typhon was up to. I'm gonna make sure this expansion- This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea?
Rhea went off. So, maybe there was like a bomb under there. Like a nuke?
Rhea went off.
Not a nuke, but some old World War bomb or something.
Was there a second blast that night?
They only had permits for one.
A secret boom boom.
Without the scheduled blast, Rhea would be discovered.
Shit. The blast that killed Gabe was just a cover.
I like how I read that email
explosion.
And didn't even clock that it was outing the thing.
We didn't hear another explosion, though.
They're mining
it
somewhere else.
Must have gone off somewhere else.
If we can find out where it was, that might tell us what it was for.
Where was the second blast? Probably on the... Oh, file browser.
This is Rhea! Fuck.
F.
This map's too small to tell where this is. I need a map.
Search. Being detectives now.
That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse.
Wait, they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine?
I knew it, dude. They're responsible for what
that
happened to Town Dad.
Years ago, there's nothing left to dig up. What could possibly be down there that's so important to them?
A tomb, a mummy, something supernatural.
Typhon just had to pass a bunch of inspections at the old site, didn't they?
Doorway to hell.
Yeah, so?
So, I don't think they were digging something up.
Burying it.
They were burying something.
Going down, son. For everything, end of episode. That was an amazing episode. The D&D stuff and then the mystery stuff. Mystery cliffhanger. That was Fantastic. Can't wait to see where this goes. 38% chose Ryan. 62% chose Steph as the hottest. There you go. We're in the minority again. Ooh, look. 45% left Charlotte with her anger. 74% made Diane sad. 26% made her angry. 26% things are on. 30% didn't play a record. 52% did some weeding on the rooftop. Ethan and Alex were never knocked out in battle, 98%. You think it might be too easy if 0%, 1%, 1% got knocked out? 38% used magic powder. 49% just killed him in battle. 13% bribed. 59% put the serpent to sleep. 45% Steph helped Alex find out what Typhon was up to. 55% Steph stormed out of the apartment. So that's probably if you come back with anger, you upset Steph and she leaves. 100% King Tabor was vanquished in the final battle. 0% he vowed to return for revenge. 0%! I guess if you both lose. 0% Riley found out about Eleanor's dementia. Riley doesn't know. 100%. What? How am I 0% that Riley found out about it and everyone else is doesn't know? Alex didn't play the song stuck in the student's head. I couldn't find it. Get over it. Put some lo-fi to study on. Solved the riddle, helped the blacksmith. Cool. I love these stats at the end. Every game should have this, honestly. Every story game, at least. I love this kind of thing. This was a great chapter. I think this this game is amazing. I'm enjoying it as much as I enjoyed the first one. The first one's really special because it was like the first kind of... It was like so silly. We had so much fun with it and like being a high schooler and stuff. And this one's a little bit more adult, but I'm really liking it. Like it's recapturing those feelings of the first one and like a deeper mystery. I hope the mystery gets like quite deep because obviously the first one had like a serial killer and stuff. I'm really curious to see after the big shock at the end of the first episode. Now we've got, I don't know, one, maybe two after this one. What other twists and turns it'll take. I feel like we need one other like big bam, big old dark beat or reveal. Her hating her own kid was like pretty dark, but like in a very real way of like emotions that you would feel, right? I cannot wait to see what it does.